Attorney Molo, I have only two questions. Good afternoon, Attorney Molo. Professor, in the case of Arroyo versus Aquino III, this court said, Congress acts with imperfect knowledge in trying to legislate in fields that are highly technical and constantly undergoing change. And intelligent legislation on the complicated problems of modern society is impossible in the absence of accurate information on the part of the legislators, and any reasonable method of securing such information is proper. This is the case of Alcantara versus Ermita. Now, technology has progressed at a rapid pace. The same is utilized by government and lawless elements alike. Are you in favor of giving government authorities the access to technological capabilities in the same manner as prospective terrorists can?
No.
Yes, Your Honor. Whatever weapon is available whatever weapon is available to terrorists should also be available to law enforcers.
So you are willing to allow an intrusion of privacy to a certain extent, as long as there is a probable cause and there is prior issuance of a judicial warrant?
Your Honor, as I confessed earlier, I am the son of a soldier. My answer is yes.
You made mention that your father was a soldier. Assigned what?
Assigned, Your Honor, first to Mindanao, then to Leyte, then to Samar, Your Honor.
You're from Mindanao?
We are from Bicol, Your Honor, where my lolo naman was a police chief. So I am in favor, Your Honor, of law and order, actually. Unlike other people behind me, Your Honor, I am pro-national security, actually, Your Honor. But okay. It's just that the law is too overbroad.
Okay. Well, last question.
Yes, Your Honor.
Professor, when you were interpellated by Justice Kagiwa, you mentioned that the CPP, NPA, and NDF are not classified as terrorist groups or organizations. Can you recall what this court said in the case of Southern Hemisphere with respect to the status of these organizations?
I believe, Your Honor, they were designated recently by the Anti-Terrorism Council, Your Honor, the CCPP, NPA, Your Honor.
Okay. In the separate opinion written by yours truly in the case of Almonte versus People, and quoting the case of Southern Hemisphere, this court said, the state's measure of continually detaining the petitioners is reasonably related to its objective of maintaining public order and preserving public safety. While there is still no judicially declared terrorist organization in our jurisdiction, pursuant to Section 17 of Republic Act Number 9372 or the Human Security Act of 2007 to date, the United States and the European Union have both classified the CPP, NPA, and Abu Sayyaf group as foreign terrorist organizations. Any comment to this declaration by this court?
I completely agree, Your Honor, with the classification of them being terrorist organizations, the Abu Sayyaf. Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, thank you very much, Professor. Chief, I'm done.